Hello guys, and in today's video I will show you how to delete applications on your Google Pixel 8a. Let's get started, but firstly, don't forget to follow to see more useful content. So, please notice that you can delete only installed applications. Applications that are pre-installed on your phone can't be deleted. So, to delete an application, for example, I installed this game and I don't like it, I wanna delete it. Hold your finger on the icon of the application and after this, click on App Info. And right here, click on Uninstall. And OK. And after this, the application will be immediately uninstalled. And that's all. Also, if you swipe up and click on this settings icon, you can open tab named apps and right here see all of the applications on your phone, and right here you can also find the application that you want to delete and delete them by clicking uninstall button. But unfortunately I don't have right now any applications that I can delete by this way. So that's all. I hope this video was helpful for you and thank you so much for watching.